Here's how it's done. Take 128 crayons, or any amount really. We lined it up in rainbow order, but you could do any pattern you want. Just make sure to take the extra crayons and throw it at your friend next to you.
Ouch!
Yeah. Now take the hot glue gun. Just put a little bit on the middle of the crayon and glue it onto the whiteboard underneath.
Now stand the board up and use the hot air gun or the blow dryer to melt the crayons.